what? You, Boo Boo! Yeah!
Start to see the tents now. Shopping carts, stolen bikes. Tents on the corner here and here. So I'll go for a stroll up the one side and come back down the other side. So I'll go up this side. I'm gonna go to McDonald's and get breakfast. I bet it smells like piss here. McDonald's has put up a fence. Oh no, this is for the old Speedy Auto Glass. It's all boarded up now. It's been empty for decades actually. But it looks like the property's finally been sold. Smells like burning rubber here. Here's the McDicks. Here's the other side of the street. Here's the corner I just came from. That's our place. This junkie shelter. Safe injection site or whatever. Not really sure. Condo construction. gotta power wash this shit on the daily because of all the piss and shit. The other side where I just walked up to McDonald's. This used to be a really nice cathedral. And then a concert hall. It's not anything now. So I'll go back the way I came, back to the main street, which is Douglas. Well, that's pretty much what I wanted to show you. Junkie Town, Crackhead Street.